Michelle, hurry up, honey. We'll be late for your doctor's appointment.
Mom, I changed my mind. I don't want to go.
What do you mean? You know you can't go to camp without a physical. What's all this about?
Mom, I want to go to my old doctor, Dr. Osborne. She's been my doctor since I was a baby.
Michelle, I already explained this to you. My boss, Mr. Whitmore, got a new insurance company. Dr. Osborne is not on the list of doctors we can go to.
It's just not fair, Mom.
Oh, I know it isn't, hon. But there's nothing I can do about it.